Hey, 2016 Westminster Dog Show.
Oh, my.
Who watched it last night? I get weirded out with the dog shows, man. I just don't like how they grab the dogs. It's just
like
weird.
Like the judges when they present the dog.
Yeah, like they gotta honk them. They gotta go down below and honk them.
The underscoop?
Yeah, when they go for the underscoop and honk, it's just like, man, that's weird. Like, do you really need to check that? Are there bonus points if it's nice down there? I don't get how that happens. Like, what do we got going on down here? Like, oh, very good, very good. Oh, firm, nice. All right, bonus points here.
We see the dog is standing at attention. We don't need to.
Like, this dog that won best in show, like.
Right.
Well, what's it got going on down there? Is it better than the other dogs, or what are they checking for?
Yeah, was that a bonus point?
And how do you lose points when you honk down there and be like, oh, my gosh, it's there. Oh, geez.
This is a mess.
And come up with sort of slime on your hand or something? You're like, what'd this dog do? You know? What are they actually checking for down there?
Minus 2 points.
Like a healthy dog? Like, oh, God, this dog hasn't been shaved down there in years. Jeez. It's got a weird smell under it. It's got a weird dog cheese smell right on its dog crotch. Minus points. I don't get the whole under scoop and honk thing.
That is extremely weird.
It's a little weird, right? So last night, Westminster Dog Show. Let's go to the best in show here.
Best in show this evening will be judged.
Okay, here's the judge.
By Dr. Richard Mean.
Oh, okay. We got the doctor. Dr. Richard Mean is,
Dr. Dick Mean?
Ladies and gentlemen. Why don't they let us narrate the Westminster Dog Show, you know? Ladies
These
and
poor
gentlemen,
dogs.
Judging tonight, you've seen dogs get their underbelly squeezed and rubbed all night long. And now, please welcome your Westminster Dog Show Best in Show Judge. It's Dick Mean. Dick Mean is your judge tonight. Judging Best in Show. For the Westminster Dog Show!
My God, he's going for the undercarriage!
Dick Mean is experienced in undercarriage, honking, and judging! You will not find a more professional man in dog undercarriage judging other than Dr. Dick Mean! Dick Mean is in the building!
Of Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
Well, my heart's pounding away here, Mary.
I know it is.
I'm excited. I'm always excited. Have been for a long time.
Yeah, Dick Mean's excited, too, because he's judging the underbellies of the dogs.
Every year this happens. Dr. Mean.
A truly wonderful lineup. A privilege to be here.
Dr. Dick Mean is privileged to be here.
Let him know. Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dick Mean is about to select your Westminster Dog Show champion, the best in show. Ladies and gentlemen, who do we got?
Best in show dog tonight in 2016 is the German Shorthair Pointer.
The German Shorthair Pointer, CJ!
It happened!
My God!
The German Shorthaired Pointer, CJ, is your best in show! Dick Mean just said it! Dick Mean just crowned your champion! My God! It's the German Shepherd Pointer, CJ! Dick Mean was honking so much undercarriage of dogs.
There's only one that can take home the belt tonight, though.
The best undercarriage in the building. It's the German Shorthaired Pointer, CJ.
Wow. The German Shorthaired Pointer from Temecula, California, owned by Mark and Lori Ulrich. What a beautiful win.
Dick Mean has crowned the champion. There could only be one Best in Show. Ladies and gentlemen.
CJ.
Your 2016 Best in Show champion. Dick Mean has crowned the German Shorthaired Pointer. It's CJ Best in Show.